army foiled an infiltration bid along the line of control in Naugam sector of Kashmir's Kupwara district, killing two militants in the operation that also left two soldiers dead. Troops noticed suspicious movement along the LOC in Naugam sector during the intervening night and challenged the intruders, who opened fire, an army official said. The soldier returned fire, leading to the gun battle in which two militants were killed, the official said.